Go, Hunter, push it in, baby. Go. He's in, he's in. He's in, yay.
Number 57, Jason White for each. Hughes and he's off to North Carolina. John Hughes, number five, straight up the middle again. He crossed the 15 down close to the 12, apparently. Behind the line of scrimmage, loss of close to 5 yards on that play. And it's
go defense!
Come on, guys.
Hunter Diamond, the quarterback, picking up about 3 yards on the carry, down close to the 2 yard line.
Now they just leap over now. Come on, just go over.
And it's
thank you.
That will be about a 6-yard gainer for the Greyhounds. It's number 61, Jay Denny. They had to make the start for Denny. Loss of about 3 on the play. It's going to bring up 3rd and 7 from the 37. Picked up close to 5 yards, or at least along 4 yards on that carry. That's a big chance running by Burrow for about 10 yards after the reception. And that'll give the Greyhounds the first down in their own territory at the 30. Hunter Diamond, injured, shaken up on the play, hopefully nothing more than cramps.
He's really very, very nervous. right now. Yeah.
Oh, oh. Yeah!
Stop him.
Zone. Get in there. Put it back on the water. There you go.
That's what you do right there.
The quarterback, Diamond, on the quarterback sneak, picking up his way for positive yardage for the Cardinals. Pick up the professor now.
Yes, he does. Yes, he does. God, Hunter.
I just still pick up a couple yards.
Think about our boy. He's going to.
Come on, Ryan, you didn't.
Oh, really?
About last half of the
cover.
When they're young, you dread the day they'll leave. When they get older, you just
hit the wind away.
What is y'all's daughter in North Florida?
Ashley, she's a state.
A state?
Yeah.
Football. And then watch her go. Yeah!
Eastern. 7:30 at Eastern.